Hello. Let's talk about accelerating your cloud modernization journey with Talend and Cloudera. With Talend and Cloudera, you are better together. You are better together in migrating data at scale across multiple environments. You are better together with discovering and securely sharing data for operations and analytics. And you are better together by optimizing data management with both speed and control. With Talend, you can migrate data at scale across multiple environments into Cloudera. This is a no-code migration to Cloudera from a wide range of sources, over 1,000 different SaaS and on-premise out-of-the-box connectors. Hybrid cloud and multi-cloud support across AWS, Azure, and GCP environments are all supported, along with advanced orchestration and scheduling capabilities, and built-in connectors to your Cloudera environments. With Talend, you can discover and securely share data for operations and analytics within your Cloudera environment. You have fine-grained data sharing controls. You can enable data sensitivity labels and masking. Take advantage of data tracking and lineage to understand exactly where and why your data is moving. And leverage native compute within Cloudera so data never leaves your Cloudera environment. And with Talend, you can optimize your data management with both speed and control by building optimized pipeline monitoring through the Talend Management Console, by using the built-in Cloudera Enterprise Security and Governance interface, and flexible and auto-scalable deployment with cloud services for both Talend and Cloudera. Now let's take a look at a demonstration on how to use Talend to connect into Cloudera and take advantage of the Cloudera environment. Here we are in our Cloudera tenant looking at our available environments. We've selected the first environment here, and this happens to be a data engineering environment, and we're going to start using this one. Here within this environment, we can see all of the different services that are available to us. Now we're taking a look at how Talend leverages Livy in order to access and send information and jobs to Cloudera. Here we are within the Talend Studio, building a new Talend job. Now we're going to connect to our new Cloudera cluster environment. So we're going to give it a name, and we're going to configure which Cloudera system we're connecting. So in this case, we'll connect to our CDP7. We're going to enter in our information manually to configure it for our own needs. Now we have this available, and we're going to fill out the information for the name node URI, the resource manager, the manager scheduler, etc. Or we can use Knox in order to do that, in order to provide direct connectivity into our Cloudera environment. To get that information, we can go back to our Cloudera cluster and get the endpoint information directly from our environment here, and then come back into Talend and paste that information accordingly, including the username and password information that we need to get from Cloudera. So we can come back into Cloudera, find that information, and paste it into Talend accordingly. We want this workload username here, which is what we're going to use within our interface. So all we need to do here is enter in the username, the password, and the directory, the temp directory, where we're going to enter that information in. We can check that the services are up and running and accessible. They are. We can see 100%. That's great. And then we can continue on from there. So now we're going to connect into our HDFS environment within that same Cloudera cluster so that we can add in more accessibility, more access to the different services underneath that Cloudera cluster. So we've got access to HDFS, which we can now add in the connection into that environment right here. But we just want to make sure that we're up to date as far as that connection is concerned to have that available. Now we can go in and see all of the automatically configured Spark configuration for connecting into our Cloudera cluster that is automatically populated for us because we preset that information within our repository. We now have that fully accessible in the Talend job. We didn't have to rewrite that. We can set that once and have that always accessible to us whenever we want to connect to that particular Cloudera cluster, including connecting into HDFS. And if we want to create a connection into Hive through Cloudera, we can add that connection in here as well. We simply have to name the connection information, fill in the requisite information within the repository interface, server, port, database, etc., and that will allow us to connect into the Hive database within our Cloudera cluster. With the information complete, we can now add that connection into our Talend job. We can create that interface to be able to see that Hive connection automatically. And that's automatically configured based on the information that we already added. So we can simply add that connection in. We can have that configuration ready to go. And now we can run this job. We have this complete. We have data that we want to flow into our Cloudera environment, and we can run that job through the Talend interface. We can see the job running within Talend. We can see the update to the status as it runs in Studio and getting that feedback directly from the Cloudera cluster automatically. In this new job, we happen to be using Cloud Data Engineering in this one, as opposed to Cloudera Data Platform, which we used in the last example. In this example, we can run it just the same as we did before. The setup is nearly identical. We're just connecting to a different type of Cloudera cluster. In this case, it's the CDE type of cluster. So we enter in the information such as the API endpoint, the workload user, the token endpoint, etc., to make sure that we are configured correctly. Just as before, that information can be preset in the repository and then automatically loaded and shown in the Talend job when you build a job against that type of cluster. If we go to the Spark configuration, you can see all of that information here. As we go over to the Run tab, we can then run that job. We can add any type of parameters that we need to. And as we run that job, we can see the feedback directly in the Talend Studio interface to show that the job is running. We can see the job ID running in there. So if we do want to go into the Cloudera environment, which we can do here, we can actually test and see how that job is running from within Cloudera. So here we can go to our Cloudera Data Engineering interface. We can see the status. We can see that one of those jobs is running. We can match that against the job ID in the information that we have within our Talend Studio to see that that job, in fact, is running. We can see that that job completed. We can come back to the CDE interface. We can click on that particular job when that ran and see exactly what the log information is, how long it ran, etc., and get confirmation directly from within the Cloudera environment that Talend sent the job, that it was completed, and that the information was successful. Thank you for watching our demonstration video on Talend and Cloudera better together. To start your free trial, please visit talend.com/free-trial.